Footage has been released showing missiles fired from Lebanon and Iran into Israel. Iranian drones have been spotted in Iraq. According to reports, Iran has launched new ballistic missiles to Israel, Iran's Tasnim agency reported. According to the report, Israeli military facilities are targeted. The first drones directed from Iran to Israel will reportedly arrive an hour earlier than scheduled.
هذا وين راح يطير؟
الرابع هذا.